Have you ever found yourself at life's crossroads, tempted to follow the path well trodden, only to wonder if it's the right one for you? How often have you looked at others and thought their choices might work just as well for you? Join us as we unravel the tale of two donkeys with starkly different approaches to life's challenges. This story is not just a simple fable. It's a mirror reflecting the consequences of our choices, urging us to ponder. Are we making decisions based on our unique circumstances, or simply treading paths worn by the feet of others? By the end of this video, you'll rediscover the power of trusting your own instincts and carving a path that resonates with the deepest truths of who you are. Now on to our story. Once upon a time, in a peaceful countryside, there were two donkeys. These two donkeys were quite different from each other. One of them was carrying a heavy load of sugar bags on its back, and the other donkey had a bunch of sponges strapped to its sides. They were on a journey, walking along a narrow, winding road that was known to be a bit treacherous and filled with potential dangers. The donkey with the sugar bags was a cautious fellow by nature. It had a sensible approach to life and wanted to ensure its safety. Sensing the risks of the road, it turned to its companion and said, "Hey, let's be extra careful as we walk along this road. It's a bit tricky, and I'd rather we take our time." However, the other donkey, the one with the sponges, was a more carefree and careless character. It wasn't worried at all and simply replied, "Why be careful? Just follow the path that others have taken before us and we'll be fine." The sugar-loaded donkey, though cautious, didn't want to impose its views forcefully. It believed in the value of experience and said, "You know, what works for one person might not work for another. It's not wise to blindly follow what others have done. I've learned from my experiences, and I think we should be cautious, especially on this uncertain path." The other donkey, however, had a more relaxed perspective and just shrugged, saying, "Well, I'm going to do what everyone else has done. It'll work out just fine, you'll see." So the two donkeys continued on their journey down the winding road. Soon enough, they came across a fast-flowing river. The donkey with the sugar, seeing the rushing water and the challenging conditions, became a little scared and even more cautious. It asked, "What do we do now? This river looks tough to cross." But the other donkey, still feeling confident in its approach, said, "Come on, don't be scared. So many others have crossed this river before us. If they can do it, so can we. It's just common sense. You go first." The donkey carrying the sugar, though nervous, decided to give it a try. It cautiously stepped into the river, testing each step to ensure its safety. But as soon as the sugar bags touched the water, they began to dissolve. The sugar slowly melted away, making the donkey much lighter than before. Surprisingly, it found itself floating rather than sinking, and it managed to swim to the other side of the river safely. Watching its friend successfully make it to the other side, the donkey carrying sponges felt encouraged and confident in its approach. It thought, "Well, if it worked for my friend, it should work for me too." So without hesitation, it entered the river, confident that it had made the right choice. However, as the sponges soaked up water, they became heavy and waterlogged. The load that was once light turned into a heavy burden that weighed the donkey down. Despite its initial confidence, the poor donkey couldn't stay afloat, and it ended up sinking and drowning in the river's relentless current. The donkey that had successfully crossed the river looked back sadly at its friend's tragic fate and thought deeply about the situation. It realized, "This just goes to show that what works for one person might not work for another. We all have our own unique circumstances and challenges in life. It's not wise to blindly copy what someone else does. The lesson here is that we need to make our own choices, considering our own situations and experiences." The tale of the two donkeys, one carrying sugar and the other sponges, imparts a profound lesson about the importance of individuality, discernment, and thoughtful decision-making in our lives. It serves as a reminder that blindly emulating the choices and paths of others can lead to unforeseen consequences and hardships. The donkey with the sugar bags was cautious and prudent, It represented those who approach life with careful consideration, acknowledging the potential risks and uncertainties that may lie ahead. This donkey's attitude was rooted in the belief that every individual's journey through life is unique, and what works for one may not necessarily work for another. It valued its own experiences and personal judgment as a guiding force. On the other hand, the donkey with the sponges epitomized those who adopt a more carefree and imitative approach to life. It symbolized the tendency to follow the crowd, assuming that if something worked for others, it would work for them as well. This donkey, unfortunately, did not consider its own circumstances and blindly relied on the actions of others without critical thinking. This story underlines the fundamental message that life is not one size fits all. What may work for one person might not work for another due to our unique circumstances, strengths, and weaknesses. It encourages us to avoid the trap of mindlessly following the crowd, and instead advocates for thoughtful, independent decision-making. The subtle reference to the biblical quote, "There are roads that seem straight to man, but at the end of them is the way of death," carries a profound message that transcends any specific religious affiliation. This wisdom reminds us that appearances can be deceiving, and what appears to be the easiest or most popular path may not lead to the desired destination or fulfillment. In our lives, it's common to encounter choices that seem straightforward or alluring, much like the seemingly well-trodden road the two donkeys found themselves on. These choices may promise quick gains, societal approval, or the comfort of conformity. However, the cautionary wisdom embedded in this reference encourages us to look beyond the surface and consider the long-term consequences of our decisions. Many people are drawn to paths that others have taken, assuming that if it worked for them, it will work for us as well. This can manifest in various aspects of life, such as career choices, relationships, or lifestyle decisions. However, the story of the two donkeys reminds us that blindly imitating others without considering our own unique circumstances and strengths can lead to unexpected and potentially adverse outcomes. The apparent simplicity or popularity of a choice does not guarantee its suitability for our individual journey. We must exercise discernment and critical thinking when making decisions, rather than relying solely on the well-worn paths of others. In essence, the reference highlights the need for self-awareness and personal responsibility in decision-making. It invites us to reflect on our own experiences, values, and goals, rather than conforming to the expectations or choices of those around us. Embrace the idea that the road less traveled, the one tailored to your unique circumstances and aspirations, may lead to the greatest fulfillment and personal growth, even if it appears less conventional or challenging at first glance. Blindly copying others may lead to unexpected outcomes, while thoughtful individual choices are more likely to lead us toward success and fulfillment on our personal life journeys.